fine. Also, for legal reasons, this is totally not an AK-47 because that would be illegal. In fact, this is the AT-48, which is completely different.